I cannot argue that.
What do you mean, One Piece?
This might even be fun.
Oh, ain't it the shit like in the sky that she was talking about? Talk about ships falling into the sky.
But they don't have that much episodes though, right? Because when it comes to Attack on Titan, bro, some of the season's been out forever, and they still haven't added them all.
I'm glad Netflix didn't take out the fucking show, the series. Niggas talking about take out the series for this shit. They just don't want to keep paying for it and then fuck around and lose profit. Cause once a person watches a couple times, recently since it dropped, only watched it 2 times. I could watch it another time right now, but like, bro, who's watching the fucking movie more than 2 times? Bro, for 2 times is impressive. The only movie I will always fucking watch,
Shrek 2.
It's not Four Brothers.
Four Brothers is actually pretty good.
You know Four Brothers, Cody?
Yeah, I do.
What's the storyline? What's the story?
Well, it's been a long time, but there's that one scene where the youngest one got shot up. And there was like a whole fight scene. As a kid, dude, that traumatized me because I thought he was going to live. He was my favorite character.
Okay. What happened in the beginning of the movie?
I honestly don't know. Like I said, I haven't watched it in forever.
Yeah. So how the fuck do you know Four Brothers?
Because Mark Hamill, the most popular guy.
You walk Mark Wahlberg.
Mark Wahlberg, yeah, not Mark Hamill. What the fuck?
That's my favorite actor too. Yeah. I fuck with it though because, bro, it's like literally like me and my brother shit. You a Tigers? Like, when you really like pay attention to this, like, detail that movie, like, you really pick it up. Like, when you kind of think of this shit, I need a body. We wiped his mom, then he wiped his brother. At the end, he beat that nigga the fuck up. I don't know how Karma be doing it, bro. You are smart. Yeah, I don't need to be on that thing anymore, bro. I'm not even just doing a job. think he watched like 10, at least more than 5. He had to watch it. Okay, fell off in the nah, like, I feel like they dragging it. Yeah, like, they dragging it. You know what I mean? I feel like they should have just ended it off when Naruto getting married with Hinata.
That's the final movie. The final movie, my nigga. That's how they should have ended it forever.
Oh yeah, they didn't even show him getting Hokage, bro, yeah. That's in the movie, what movie? Nah, they should've put him in the show, bro. Bro, like, yeah, like I was saying, though, like, I feel like they dragged it with Naruto. And then another thing is, like, even with Naruto happened, bro, like, what the fuck happened with all the villages? Like, why the villages didn't keep that fucking shooting going on? Like, everybody was cool with each other, bro. Naruto happened, not everybody was cool with him. You talking about Shippuden, bro? Because I never watched it. That's tough.
And Momoshiki actually didn't know that and like got hit by that and shit. And then Naruto gave Naruto all of his power to make a giant Rasengan.
I saw that already. That's like one of the fucking popular fucking episodes.
Yeah, that's in Boruto.